Oh, we're almost, yeah, we're starting to approach more like the AR territory, because we have a 60 grain projectile here.
Yeah.
What kind of 22 LR guns can you find with that type of twist rate?
Non-factory, but you can get drop-in barrels for, say, Ruger 10-22s that have integral suppressors on them. you can get some AR-22 barrels done that way.